Hello everyone, and welcome back to Killing the Mother.
Pain and suffering.
Yes, exactly. Oh yeah, it was Sun and Moon here. I hope.
Come on. You should know this shit.
Alright. Whatever you do, do not get hit by those. Like the giant sword.
Yeah, I imagine it would hurt.
Really? Can you tell us in a bit of a while?
Nah.
Still haven't replaced my gamepad though.
It's probably something you should look into soon.
Yeah, probably.
Especially since it's not gonna get any easier.
That was a bad idea. Oh, come on.
Now comes the fun part. That RAM damage ain't no joke.
Yeah. Alright, time to go get us another fairy. Hopefully I don't have to reload every time. I want the fuck. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'd say I'm fine.
Actually, I wonder if this is more effective. Well, when is the way to check?
Thank you.
Jeez, I didn't take too much damage along the way.
Yeah, it's something. Sword hurt.
What's the point of this sword?
But sword does hurt.
Yes, yes it does. Okay, I guess that works. Just let the fairy take care of it.
Hey, whatever works. Saves you some health. And she's done. Understandable, have a nice day.
No.
It's kinda weird you can just interrupt her like that.
If it's enough damage to...
force next phase, I guess.
So close. And yeah, it's if it's enough damage to force the next phase. Which I almost did. Okay, let's get more money.
More money!
I get the feeling that one more clip will do it anyway. One clip is like three faces or something if I do it right. I do think that the healing fade is probably better, Tom. Viewers for making you watch all of this, but I'm pretty sure we basically have this. So, yeah, at least this likely won't be quite as long as the last one.
Translation, this will probably be, you know, three more parts.
Yeah, something like that.
Of miserable failures and pain. But don't worry, it's quite entertaining.
Indeed.
Well, to me it is.
I'm glad you enjoy my suffering, darling. I'm sure you see quite a lot of time.
Yeah, well.
Especially once the DLC comes out.
Oh yeah, that DLC.
Yep.
Fish people!
Yeah. You're kind of loud now for some reason.
Unusual.
Yes, very unusual. I think that's better. Oh. Well, shit.
No bullet. I say there should be someone else who sells it.
That might just be the limit of how much I can carry. If that's the case, well.
Oh no!
That's a word for it. I have the chakram. Alright, Fairy probably has some respond. Let's go get ourselves killed.
A few dozen times.
Actually, really know whether using the badge thing is faster or not, but whatever.
Okay. You got whapped with that one.
It looks funny. Luckily, hitting fading.
Yeah, yeah. Make it. Let's find out. Considering Ryan likes to stand here and take it, probably not. By the same attacks.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Colony drop.
Stop it with those things. How they done? Oh, it's because it changed.
That dodge, though.
I hate it when it does that.
Ain't coming.
Time to have to reload. So what, might actually be a better idea to try with the combat fight item.
And you know, not stand there and take the same hits over and over again.
Yes, that. That would be very nice.
Am I wrong?
Yes, we're going with the healing fade because it took that hit like a fucking idiot. Welcome to La-Mulana!
Welcome to La-Mulana 2.
Yeah, well.
Where Rand's existence is pain, suffering, and torment. And in general, being bad.
I mean, I did not need that reminder, but thank you.
Happy to be of service.
should have stuck with the axe. Timing, Fidey.
She thinks so too.
Fucking lasers.
Having trouble there.
Maybe I should just buy more flares.
I don't know, maybe. Possibly.
Why does that still hit me when I kill them? I wish I knew a better way to do that one.
Could it be going better?
Yes. I guess if I jump it works. Finally, Gun wins the fight.
And once again, we prove that Gun beats everything. Okay.
Did I hit something else? Ah, of course. You have cleared the Eg-Lana ruins. Hurry up and escape!
It's time to leave!
Alright, I don't remember if I actually remember to... Oh yeah, that.
Rip his castle. It may be time to leave.
I might need that.
Oh, rope, convenient. Oh, hello there. I don't think she's just gonna let you leave.
No, but I'm gonna fucking try. See?
Hope there wasn't a lore entry for that.
There was, but don't care right now.
Aww.
Alright, time to go to Anoven. If I remember how.
Cannot use Holy Grail.
I know, I'm trying to remember how to get to Anoven from here.
I'm gonna make a wild guess. Going by the especially Norse mythology and Ragnarok imagery, that was probably a Norn. Since they're supposed to show up around that time, I think. Hey, at least there's no timer right now this time.
Not that we see a list.
Yeah.
pretty sure it's there.
Ran, found air. Aw.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't see the little...
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on.
Hey, at least the elevator's gonna come back down.
And I can just...
Yeah, I guess that works too.
Alright, I didn't come back for this because I didn't have double jump at the time and then just forgot about it. Ah. Oh yeah, that guy!
I don't even remember that thing.
We killed it super fast, like at the beginning.
Was it like a boss? Mini boss?
Yeah, mini boss.
Comically large sword.
Anyway.
Okay, moving on.
Get that little tidbit out of the way. We have to come over here, over to Anovin. Oh boy!
There's another one.
Bye.
Aww. Lore!
You know what? Fine.
Got to know! Bad time to need a reload.
I don't know how much.
Why is it always the head?
Reasons.
And it dropped down. Really?
Yep. I say that the.
Fair enough. Like, come on, my curiosity. You must be satisfied.
I mean, not what I intended to shoot, but...
Hey, you hit exactly what you're aiming for. There it is. Where am I reading?
We're done.
The second lotus of three goddesses of fortune governs the present, sleeps at the roots of Yggdrasil, waiting to watch over the end of Eg-Lana. Signals the end of Eg-Lana. I'm pretty sure that is a norm.
Yeah, it's one of the three goddesses. You know, the ones we hit on the head right
yeah,
at the beginning.
Yeah.
So, you know, the one in Spiral Hella had its own entry. Well, hey, we got that
yeah.
one.
Yeah. Verd, Verandi, and Skuld. The three Norns. Of Norse mythology. So I was right.
Anyway.
And they... nourish the roots of Yggdrasil.
Yep. Remember this place?
Yeah, it's probably one of my favorite themes in the game.
Well, it doesn't anymore.
No, not anymore.
I mean, it's still a good theme, but...
Oh, someone's having a bad day over there.
Yeah, we have to go tell Freya not to go down with the ship. So my brother has passed on. We have sacrificed many a life for the sake of the sealing of Eg-Lana. Now I am able to witness the end of Eg-Lana with my own eyes. This is enough. Please, escape from this place with your life.
Hmm.
Wait, really?
Nope. No.
This is because I forgot to speak to her before killing the boss, isn't it? Shit.
He's just trolling now.
Yep. And back down to the immortal battlefield.
Well, that was rude.
Speaking of trolling.
That's not trolling, that's just being a dick.
Fair enough. Oh shit, that's just completely broken there.
Curry stank. No healing spring for you.
You're still at him? Are you kidding me?
Three. Well, at least it's not far.
Chance of life. Yeah, like that.
And you needed it.
Remember this place?
Sounds about right.
Of course. And how did they know exactly where we would come out?
The same way Shaw knew exactly what to do to get Lumisa through.
Fair enough.
Runs in the family.
But for Shaw, it was just leaving the spiral hell or whatever. I mean, but whichever was the last area there. Through Shrine of the Mother, yeah.
Yeah.
And we get the awesome credits like last time. Remember, we still have the secret treasure of life. Hey, more angles. We couldn't save the great fairy this time, Freya.
Hmm.
think. Oh. We did. He worked in the end. I thought it was a different line, but... Oh, that was nice.
That's an interesting angle.
Yep.
Look at Roshi in the back. Yep. That wiggle.
Mm-hmm.
And yoink. Saw that coming.
Nope.
Give me that! Know your place.
And he just laughs out loud at you.
Just, yep.
Oh, fuck off.
Runs in the family.
Yep. Hey, one, only 22 hours.
Just shy of a day.
Yeah.
Not counting rage quits.
Details, details. Either way, I hope you have fun.
That's
this
it.
This has been one crazy ride.
And it's gonna get crazier.
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's more. Yeah.
Oh.
Well, yeah, I do plan to play the DLC once that comes out. I'm probably going to regret it. It might not ever go to YouTube, depending on how hard they rage quit. We'll see.
Oh, she goes adventuring with Mulbrook.
Yeah. I ship it. There goes his castle. Now everyone's chasing him. I mean,
leave me alone.
He does look better. I think, yeah, this is the part that's different depending on whether she gets saved or not. Because otherwise she wouldn't be there. I'm glad we got to save her. I shouldn't be getting emotional about that. It should... whatever. I get emotional easily, okay?
Yes. Yes, you do.
Anyway, yeah, see you for whatever we play next. Bye-bye.